Some black holes could have something called hair, others might sing, and a few might even reshape entire galaxies. Stick around, because we're diving into the weirdest things black holes can do. And trust me, you won't look at the universe the same way again. Before we dive into the weird stuff, let's quickly cover what makes black holes so fascinating. As you might have heard by now, these objects are extremely dense, with gravity so powerful that, yeah, not even light can escape them. They form when massive stars collapse at the end of their lives, creating a region of space where the normal rules of physics seem to break down. Black holes are complex, mysterious, and capable of some truly bizarre behavior. Let's start with one of the strangest ideas out there: black holes with hair. Not literal hair, of course, but tiny, subtle imprints of the stuff they've consumed. For a long time, scientists believed in the no-hair theorem, which says black holes are completely smooth and featureless, defined only by their mass, spin, and charge. But recent theories suggest that might not be the whole story. Some physicists think black holes could retain traces of the information from the stars, gas, or even light they've devoured, like leaving behind fingerprints in the fabric of space-time. Why does this matter? Well, if true, it could solve a major puzzle called the information paradox, a mystery about what happens to information when it falls into a black hole. It's still being debated, but the idea of black holes having hair completely changes how we think about these cosmic giants. And that's just the start. Next, we'll see how black holes can actually lose weight over time. Yes, the same objects known for their insatiable appetite can slowly shrink over time, thanks to a phenomenon called Hawking radiation. Stephen Hawking theorized that at the edge of a black hole, the event horizon, quantum effects come into play. Virtual particles, which normally pop in and out of existence, can be split apart by the black hole's gravity. One particle falls in, while the other escapes, carrying a tiny bit of the black hole's energy away. Over billions or even trillions of years, this process could cause the black hole to evaporate completely. It's like the black hole is leaking, particle by particle, into the void of space. The coolest part, this means even the most massive black holes have a ticking clock. But don't worry, the supermassive black holes in our universe won't evaporate for a time so long, it makes the age of the universe seem like the blink of an eye. Still, it's a reminder that even black holes aren't eternal. But what's more dramatic than slowly evaporating? Black holes launching jets of particles at nearly the speed of light. Some black holes, especially supermassive ones at the centers of galaxies, can eject high-speed jets of particles into space. And these jets aren't just fast, they're blasting out at nearly the speed of light. Here's how it works. When a black hole feeds, the matter spiraling toward it forms an accretion disk, a swirling ring of superheated gas and dust. As the material gets closer, it's compressed and heated to millions of degrees. But instead of everything falling into the black hole, some of this energy escapes along the black hole's magnetic poles, creating massive beams of particles and radiation. These jets are so powerful that they can affect entire galaxies, shutting down star formation or even blowing away gas clouds. And the craziest part, we can see these jets with telescopes, making black holes visible across billions of light years. But if you think black hole jets are intense, wait until you hear what happens when two black holes collide and send ripples across space-time itself. Two black holes locked in a cosmic dance will spiral closer and closer together. As they orbit, their immense gravity sends ripples through the very fabric of space-time. These are called gravitational waves. And when they finally collide, it's one of the most powerful events in the universe. Einstein predicted gravitational waves over a century ago, but we only recently detected them. In 2015, scientists at LIGO, the Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory, confirmed their existence, picking up signals from merging black holes over a billion light years away. Here's the wild part. When a gravitational wave passes through Earth, it actually compresses and stretches the planet ever so slightly. Don't worry, this effect is so tiny it's less than the width of an atom, but it's enough for incredibly precise detectors like LIGO to measure. These mergers release more energy in a fraction of a second than all the stars in the universe combined during that time. They're literally shaking the universe. But black holes don't just shake space-time, they also influence entire galaxies. Supermassive black holes like the one at the heart of the Milky Way, Sagittarius A star, exert a massive influence on their surroundings, and sometimes even the entire galaxy. How? Through their incredible gravitational pull and the energy they release. When a supermassive black hole feeds on gas and dust, it can unleash powerful winds and radiation. These outbursts can blow away the raw materials needed for star formation, effectively shutting down the galaxy's ability to produce new stars. But it's not all destructive. In some cases, black holes can trigger star formation by compressing gas clouds as they eject energy, creating bursts of new stars in certain regions. Astronomers have even found galaxies shaped by their central black holes, with massive voids or strange structures caused by these cosmic giants. In a way, supermassive black holes act as both creators and destroyers, sculpting the universe on a colossal scale. And speaking of strange behavior, black holes don't just shape galaxies, they can also sing. Okay, they're not belting out pop songs, but they can create sound waves in space. One of the best examples comes from the Perseus Galaxy Cluster, where astronomers discovered that a supermassive black hole was producing pressure waves in the surrounding hot gas. These waves ripple through the cluster and can actually be translated into sound. Here's the crazy part. The note produced by this black hole is the deepest ever detected, 57 octaves below middle C. It's so low that no human ear could ever hear it, but it's a real vibration in the fabric of space. How does it happen? When a black hole feeds, it can release energy in bursts, like cosmic drumbeats, which create ripples in the surrounding medium. In the case of Perseus, the black hole's bursts form these sound waves in the hot gas surrounding it. This phenomenon doesn't just make black holes more mysterious, it also gives us a new way to study them. By understanding these songs, scientists can learn more about how black holes interact with their environments. And there you have it, the weirdest, most mind-bending things black holes can do. They challenge everything we think we know about physics, time, and the universe itself. And the more we study them, the more questions we uncover. What's inside a black hole? Could they be gateways to other universes? Or are there even stranger phenomena we haven't discovered yet? If you're as fascinated by black holes and the universe as I am, don't forget to hit that like button, share this video with your fellow space enthusiasts, and subscribe to keep exploring the mysteries of the cosmos with us. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.